So greetings from Pennsylvania once again, folks. And yes, there is another covered bridge there behind us. We're here in Bucks County today. We got done filming a cave for the Doan Gang, and we were filming along the Delaware Canal today too. But there's a number of covered bridges here in Bucks County, so every time I film a section of Delaware Canal, we try to get at least a couple bridges in. But this one is called the Cabin Run Covered Bridge. I like that name.
A beautiful spot along here. This is called Covered Bridge Road. Just one nice little pull off here. So, yes, clearance says 9.4, which is roughly what my bike is, but I think it's higher than that. I looked online and they said it was like 11 foot, so I don't know, they must have changed it recently, but I had no trouble going across, so. But yeah, this is the Cabin Run Covered Bridge. It goes over Cabin Run, which is the name of the stream, thus the name. And it's going to be the design and it's built with, it's going to be the design we've seen on pretty much every Bucks County bridge. The Town Truss, it's called. Not that Burr Arch Truss that we often see with the arch, but the Town Truss. So that lattice work, or some may call it like a basket weave. Like that, I'm pretty sure every Bucks County bridge we've visited so far has had this design to it. But yeah. Built in 1871, about 82 feet long. A very quiet road. There's some information. Yep, built 1871. Let's see, the clearance up there says 9 feet 9 inches. And all different numbers. I don't see any posted signs on this side, so I think we can head down here. I'm going to say no steel beams. This is pretty steep. There we go. Let's go around this way. I don't know, I'm starting to regret my choice. The stonework looks like it's been worked on a little bit. It has that newer look. What do we got here? No steel beams. Oh, well, actually, there are. Not the horizontal ones, though, but there's a wooden beam, and there's steel I-beam underneath it before you get the flooring, so it's kind of a compromise we'll take. Yeah, beautiful. It is beautiful down here. Not quite a waterfall, but it's a nice little, you know, whatever you want to call it. Cascade, we'll call it. Yeah, I almost forgot to get a picture of this bridge. I was up on top filming my outro. I'm thinking, there's something missing. I'm missing something. I was like, oh, yeah. Yeah, the money shot we gotta get. So I already filmed my outro, but I'm gonna insert this earlier in the video just after we looked for the steel beams. So yeah, we need to get this side shot in. So there's looking back. I need to get back a little bit further so I can get as much of the bridge in frame as possible. So keep going this way. This might be a nice shot. Check for snakes. Probably just water snakes here, but all right. Maybe. Let's see, down over here on that rock up there. Oh, this is a beautiful place. All right, now let's turn around. Oh yeah, that's a good shot right there. Yeah, but that's what we needed right there, is that shot right there. A little bit shady over there, but that'll do. Get the whole bridge in frame. All right, now let's head back. Yeah, like I said, I didn't see posted signs over here, so I think we're okay to come back to here. So we were kind of right about the steel beams. Whenever I mention the steel beams, I'm referring to the ones that go lengthwise, you know, underneath the bridge. Not necessarily those horizontal ones, but anyway, so we're both right, I guess. Anyway, let's get back up again. Again. That's a beautiful house over there, but just be careful. I don't want anybody parking here and stuff. They probably have issues with that. Yeah, it's got the typical
I think a lot of other Bucks County bridges had this too, with the white and the red, because it's painted red on the outside. I think the white just helps to illumine the entrance. It's got like a, what do you call it, angled flooring. Oh, I see burn marks in here, so someone coming here did a burnout in the covered bridge. Once again, it has these wooden dowels. All the town trust ones here in Bucks County have that. They don't have like any of the metal. I don't see any that are missing. And some of the other bridges, it looked like there were some that are missing. Yeah, that one's in there, he's just in there a little bit further. There's some carvings on here, but no graffiti. The carvings don't bother me as much, but. Yeah, here you can see the wooden dowels as they come out. That's how long they are. Some have more, I'm not sure, you know, some have like, this one's got like five. But look at that one, does it even go, or is that a knot? That's not one of these, or that's right, that's just a knot in the tree there. Yeah, beautiful spot. I just don't think there's a single, even up there you have those wooden dowels, I'm calling them, not a single piece of like metal work on the top part here. Down below there was, but looks like it's got the wooden shingles on the roof, which I like that better than the metal roofs. Not sure if this one's been redone at some point. I mean, most of them have been, but some of this wood doesn't look, the siding doesn't look that old. I'm not sure about these. You have a cabin run covered bridge. Beautiful setting for it too. Yeah, coming out on this side, there's a lot of posts and signs back in here. So if you check it out for yourself, I didn't see any over there when we came down, but I can understand why people would want to go down here though. It's a beautiful spot. Yeah, posted over here too. Yeah, there's that house. I could live there. All right. Cabin Run. Might be one of my favorite names for a bridge. And as usual, you know what comes next? We drive across for you. I already did that, though. There was no parking on that side. As you can see, it's heavily posted against parking, so I drove through already. I filmed that already, but I'll insert that here in a moment at the end. Yeah, nice, beautiful. Actually, the last couple ones we visited were pretty busy, so it's nice to have one. Again, it's just nice. We can have to ourselves. All right, I'll throw up that footage now of us driving across, and I'll say goodbye to you then. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and take you across the Cabin Run covered bridge. There we go, folks. As always, thanks for coming along. Hopefully we'll see you on the next one. Actually, one more covered bridge up here. All right, folks.